Hi, I am Dominique Pesson. I am very pleased to present you my artwork I am working on with the START European program. The title of my work is Suspended Moment with the tech project Levitate in Glasgow. Levitate works on the software which controls particles in acoustic levitation floating in the air with a possible haptic feedback. What I want to do is to create a specific environment, a kind of magic system, to show something like the beginning of life happening in front of our eyes. The ballet of two drops of complex matter in levitation, dancing around in a slow and fragile manner, and then the coupling, and the mysterious moment of the beginning of life. The feeling of magic is very strong when we see drops of liquid floating in the air. My idea is to take advantage of this feeling to show this ontological transformation from non-living to living. Moreover, the first complex organic molecules occurred probably in interstellar space, in zero gravity. The first step was to build the hardware. The levitation is possible thanks to ultrasonic waves generated with lots of little transducers that have to be controlled individually. I went to Spain to meet Asier Marzo, a great researcher who made a lot of progress in this technology by his research. He made several open source levitators, and I mounted with him a first tiny levitator to begin with.
By controlling the sound for each loudspeaker, we can move the particle around. For instance, now the computer is calculating what must be played on each loudspeaker to levitate the particle at the target point and then sending these waves to the loudspeakers. The acoustic field is the amplitude of the sound, like how powerful, or if we could hear it, how loud it would be. The particle will be trapped in regions of very low amplitude, surrounded by high amplitude.
Making the final system takes time. I started to work with David Olivari, who is an engineer, to develop a drop distribution system in the device. We have to make lots of tests to make it work properly, since dispensing drops of liquid precisely in this kind of system is very delicate. I have initiated a parallel work on the chemical processes which will take place inside the drops after their merging. I tried to find the best ideas, reading lots and lots of scientific articles. That made me find a very interesting product, the spermine and spermidine. Spermine is a compound first found in human sperm. And in fact, this molecule has potentially anti-aging result and control the cell metabolism. No doubt that it is the molecule that I want to use for my system. I am working on that political point of view that I want to raise with that work. What are the ethical limits that we will have to answer soon if scientists can recreate life from the beginning in their laboratories? I would like to thank all the people we are involved in that art project, and especially the START European Programme staff, Levitate Group, Bipolar Production, David Olivari, and Asier Marzo. Thanks to all.